good. New set of plugs help. I ran out on lunch and grabbed them.
Thank you. Spitfire made it through another autocross. So proud of this thing. Another win in its class. It's not really hard to win when there's really no one in your class, but that doesn't count. Still won its class. There were a couple people in the class today, not a lot, five I think, or less, four. But that's awesome. Second one. Actually, third win of the season. The first win of the season, there was no one in our class. Last time, there was one person in our class. And this time, we were just in a regular D-Mod class. They didn't count the pro this time, just regular D-Mod. And there was a couple people in that, three or four people, and we won. So I'm pretty happy with that. It was a 47.4 or something like that overall. Fastest time of the day was like a 42, so I'm really proud of this thing. 47 is really only 5 seconds off of the fastest time. And I was really pushing it. We were battling a misfire in the beginning of the day with the new carb jets, but it seems to be doing pretty good. I'm happy with it. It did really good. It's got some more mid-range power with the different jets down low. I'm going to work on the jets for next week. 2 weekends from now is when the next one is. So I'm going to work on the jetting, see if that helps. I got to adjust the valves. I put them too tight towards the end of the day. It's having a hard time starting. But she really did good. I'm really proud of it for what it did. I need to put another tire on. This one's starting to wear out. I don't know where it is. Some spots of the tire are wearing out. My backs are getting close, but that should make it for the rest of the season. But we'll be all right. Pretty awesome. I'm really happy with the car. Cannot believe it. That's two events in a row right there, and it loaded itself on the trailer. That's pretty cool. Drove it right up on. This time, no flat tire. That's amazing. First time ever for the car to load itself and back off under its own free will. Hopefully. I don't want to jinx it because I haven't backed it off yet, but it is cooling down, so it'll be better for it. The hot summer sun, she's not too happy with all that, but yep, I'm really proud of this thing. Another autocross win for the girl and her class.